With nothing in the world to worry about, I decided to pack my bags and head off to Beijing for the Olympic Games.
This is your captain speaking. One of the engines has fallen off.
Bloody Qantas! Amazingly, we still made it. But the place was so polluted, you couldn't even see the Olympic Stadium. And it was playing havoc with our athletes. Grant Hackett was barely recognizable. I hoped all the pollution wasn't my fault. Since I arrived, I had been doing a lot of burnouts, dumping garbage, and exporting CO2. I even hopped out on my high-powered boat to dump some oil. All right, I want those whales covered in it. It was awesome. Hey, Granny's dirty. Suddenly, it was clear. The pollution was my fault. But it didn't make sense. I wasn't a polluter. I was a clean, wholesome guy, like my hairdresser, Baby John Burgess. I realised my arch-nemesis, Dr. Unpopular, had somehow slipped a polluter chip into my brain. This had been the cause of all my polluty behaviour. So I headed into surgery and got my best man to remove the chip, good old Admiral Oink. Careful, Oink! Watch your hooves around my brains! I was normal again and free to enjoy the games. This is great, and the pollution isn't affecting me at all.